Alright, what is going on, guys, man? Welcome back to the channel, man. It's your boy LeVay, man, back with another video. Today, I am about to play this game called Let It Die. It's a free game. I just felt like playing something different, you know what I'm saying? And make sure you drop a like, go to subscribe, man. We out here. Is that the Grim Reaper riding a skateboard, fam? Tony Hawk the Grim Reaper or some shit?
In the year 2026 AD, the Earth-Rage tectonic disturbance occurred around the world, splitting the Earth into four terrestrial masses. Domination, war, disaster, and famine broke out in the four lands, and mankind fell into disarray. In the center of the world, a single tower rose steeply into the sky. It was a great structure looking down upon the earth from the heavens above. People believed that it held the key to the future. It became known as the Tower of Barbs, a place at which one could come closest to God.
Huh. Oh, the art style done changed a little bit. Shit looks dope. YouTube better not hit me with that copyright, fam. I'm telling you. I'm telling you now. I'm losing my shit.
Another new arrival.
Looks like
things are about to get busy around here.
Nah, but you could've carried a mask on. The hat look, it doesn't look good on you, fam. But yeah, I think this is a Japanese game. I fuck with Japanese games the long way. They so creative and shit. The Japanese games are so creative and weird. It's fucking ridiculous. But I fuck with it though. Select fighter. Shit. I'm that good. I'm a Japanese bitch, man. She ain't got no titties, though, but it's cool. It's cool. I heard this game was something like Dark Souls, but I never played Dark Souls and I heard about Dark Souls. That they said that game is grand and it's hard as fuck. I hear your gun.
I was waiting for you. This is your first time riding line 15, huh? I know, it's not a very well-known line, I admit. Anyway, this is the last stop.
Why's the Grim Reaper tweaking and shit and all happy and whatnot? Talk to me, what I gotta do, man? Go crack out.
Oh yeah. Here, take this. It's called an underwater Rolodex. And it's super important. forgot to mention. My name is Uncle Death. I have a feeling we're gonna get along just fine.
I like this shit. All weird and shit. Creative looking. This big guy dips. Stuck ass escalator leading up to nowhere. Hope this game don't be ass. And if it's ass, I'm still uploading this shit because I done sat here and recorded this motherfucker. I like 3 o'clock at night and shit. So yeah, y'all go get the video for sure. Yeah.
Hey, senpai, it's me. This device here, as all the cool kids call it, is a smartphone. I'll be keeping in touch.
So the cool kids call it smartphone.
Yeah. Yeah, let's go. Your first enemy is up ahead.
Why is motherfuckers naked?
Go ahead,
yeah.
There are
two levels. Oh, hell no, bitch. Bitch ass motherfucker. Bitch, you wanna hit with the right hand? Oh, shit. Okay, I got this. Well, damn. Bitch ass motherfucker.
Pick up any equipment dropped by our enemies. Equip drop items to gain power. You know, the usual process.
Some light.
Yeah, you should be able to jump and shimmy up there somehow.
Oh, they expect me to read. Oh, okay, cool. Jump with square. That's weird. I ain't never played. Well, GTA. That's the only game. Man, I don't want to read that.
Hey, up ahead, time for some
healing. Watch this shit. Oh, shit, hard block. Man, I should have read it. Bitch, you got a gun? Bitch. Damn. Whoop, bitch, come on. Get a bunch of them. Stop. They is getting on my ass. I have a heart attack and shit.
When you pick up items, you can choose to put them in this death bag instead of carrying them. Equipment, mushrooms, anything you can carry.
Stand in my goal yard. Oh shit, man! I done robbed the nigga. I'm sure my phone ringing. Eating mushrooms.
Eat mushrooms. That's a given. Feeling pretty pumped now.
Oh,
huh?
Man.
Good thing.
Bitch, you meditating? This bit off the shits. But I see my health going up, though. Did I hear somebody? all fire types of equipment. Slashings, blunt piercings. Fire, lightning. Okay. Like, I'm gonna remember that shit then? Go eat the shit, meditate, lose your mask. I don't think they say anything about poisonous mushrooms, cause like, that's gonna fuck me up in the long run. Oh shit! Oh, let me try that again, bitch. No, you ain't execute that right.
Hi, wanna give me some of those mushrooms?
Me? Fuck no. But it's cool, I'm gonna use the mushrooms. I'm a thug about mine. Probably beat my ass, bro.
Thank you.
She a bad little devil bitch. The question is, though. Was all smashed.
Senpai.
Oh, that be nice. My name is Senpai. Got my back.
Wanna try again? Oh wait, let me put the title logo up real quick. You know how these things go.
Woohoo! Yeah, they just smoking at the beginning of the game and shit.
Let it die.
Check. Nigga smoked me at the beginning of the game. I ain't never been in lane. Stay in your lane. Bars. Oh, let me stop.
Thank you for listening to this voice guidance system. Let us embark on a journey of discovery about the many wonders of the Tower of Barbs. The Tower of Barb is located on the tiny 3.7 square mile island of South Tokyo. Legend has it that this island was formed during the Earthrage tectonic disturbance of 2026. The tower stands at 1,686 feet, the equivalent of a 30-story building with super-high ceilings. Many say that the tower is actually growing with each passing year. Legend has it that a great treasure lies at the top of the tower. As such, many brave people often attempt to climb the tower to obtain those riches. However, none have managed to survive the tower's horrific trials, and thus, the tower stands as a grim reminder of the many lives lost in search of this mythical treasure. I hope that you too will enjoy your climb of the tower and experience the many wonders that it has to offer.
This game is weird. But I like weirdness, though.
Ah, finally waking up. You seem sleepy, so I turned it off.
Huh?
I'm talking about the Death Drive 128, of course, man. You were just playing it, remember? Hey, pretty cool, huh? Pretty badass?
Who's playing
arcade?
It's
the best game console ever, and this game, let it die. It's probably the greatest game ever made.
So, promotion. Let's live.
Yeah. The goal of the game is pretty simple. Just make it to the top of the Tower of Barbs. It's like a hack and slash, roguelike kind of a thing.
What the?
Hey, dude, you're a gamer, aren't you? Then you'll totally be fine. Just try it out. I'll set it up for you. Okay, all ready to go? Let's get started. I'll start the game.
So in the year 2026, you're gonna rip up on the skateboard motherfucker, huh? Man, this game is so weird and random. I like it though.